growing up, my dad, he showed me a lot of like two-sport athletes like Deion Sanders, Bo Jackson. And I mean, watching them and watching like E60s, 30s on them, I just thought it was fun at a young age. Like, I thought it was like pretty cool that they were able to manage both sports and able to like excel at both sports.
And so,
I mean, making that transition was always easy for me because I've been doing it since a young age. So this year, during the football season, most people don't know, I was up a baseball field hitting under the lights because we have a cage where it's light. So it would be days like after a game or after practice, late at night, I'll go around back and hit one of the switches and hit under the lights. And my dad, like, side joint.
No, that's a must like Eli, man. They was saying I was spinning, you was saving. Counting up green like a pea pie, man. I was holding down my team like my name was Peyton. Make sure my brother good, Eli, man. Cartier's got diamonds all in the middle like a pulled up with three eyes, man. Just let them stay all GI, man.
Having the coaches on the same page was a big thing for me going there. I mean, talking to Coach Muschamp, he was like, after the bowl game, baseball is yours. And after baseball, lifting for the fall, summer. But them being on the same page is definitely a big reason why I'm with them. There's a lot of people that don't expect a lot from us, but we have a lot of stuff to do this year.
Do you guys have anything else?
Yeah, that's our good guess.
Rest in peace, Kobe Bryant.
Yes.